There you go. Don't let him around. Put your knee against your elbow and build a frame. Knee against your elbow. Get your elbow to his hip and get your knee to your elbow. You got to connect the two, or he's going to get past you. Turn to your side. Turn to your left side. Get your knee involved. There you go. Bridge up and roll. Bridge up and roll. Up, 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 and roll. You have to get the grapevines out now. Kick one leg. Just get one leg free. Turn to your side. Kick your leg to get it free of its hooks. You can move. There. Now turn. Get your foot inside of his feet.
Literally can't move when you guys are.
Once you get one hook free, you start unwinding all the other ones, and you gotta stop. Jiu-jitsu's up here a lot of times. There you go, nice. Now get that foot to your ass when you do that.
Unless it's Robert.
Well, maybe that's a no-go.
So when
but
you when you clear that,
I'm still trying to figure it out. But I was trying to out. But yeah, the thing
when you when you when you clear the hook out, get it to your ass. When you clear the hook out, get it to your ass. Eventually, you'll be able to get back in and get it again. Once it's here, you start working your angles to get the other one.
What are you doing?